hit the easy button, now I'm about to explode. I'm the bomb, you subscribe to Content Overload. Check out my channel and download. Leave your comments and upload your thoughts, whatever strikes the heart. I told you I was dope from the start. Man, start the show.
I've never heard tell of any river champion. Not sure what to make of that. But you're welcome to ask Eivor.
Suniva, and stranger, what brings you to our shores?
Vaughn and his crew claim to be raiders of great treasures. They seek to join with Ravenstorm.
If you wish to join us, we only ask for hard work and loyalty. No need of silver or gold.
Wouldn't say no to it, either.
It is good to meet you, Eivor. And there is more in this for you than precious metals. We may seem weary and ragged, but we know secret routes of England's coasts, where you will find a wealth of resources for Ravenstorp.
You seek to share them with us? Why?
When the table is laden with too great a feast, you gather friends round to enjoy. We seek friends and feasting. Let me show you. I will take you out on a raid. Once we repair our ship.
I appreciate the offer, and accept it. And how do you judge our dock?
Ah, now that's a dock worthy of our longship. Come and talk to me whenever you are ready to leave. Are you ready to set sail?
I'm ready. On to the raid.
We will use my crew for the first outing. Easier for me to show you what lies along the riverbank. Later, you are welcome to send your own Jóms Víkingur along the paths we travel. Mine could use the rest.
This river does not appear on many maps. Few know how to navigate it, but the Jóms Víkingur have been learning its spirits. An old friend said it was a smuggling route for Roman traders. She claimed it was useful in hiding their tracks. In fact, it is so well hidden, you could raid your very neighbors and they would never know it was you. Something to think about.
Look! There! Villages! Not hoarders of wealth, mind you. But well worth the trouble if you're seeking rations for the crew. Remember, my crew is like a pack of trained wolves. They will respond to you. give them freely and loudly.
To the ship.
Good haul. Let's go.
I've had tougher fights in taverns.
Well, stay alert. The smoke from the flames will alert camps downriver. Fighting will get tougher as we go.
There! Military camp! You will find foreign supplies and even gear for your luck. They will put up a fight, but so be it, yeah?
Let's hit the bastards!
Come here!
This looks valuable. I should take it back to the settlement. be blocked from the other side.
Hey, come here a moment. Let's get back to the ship. You were a fighter, yet you didn't join the battle. Biding your time for bigger fights?
More of a captain these days. Odd, isn't it? A raider who doesn't raid. Turns out, spending years getting damn near chopped in half leaves you with enough aches and stiff muscles to keep you both bound. Now come, let us go. Coward!
ship!
I don't know about you, but I am ready to return to Ravenstone. Let the crew know when you are ready.
Oh.